Greetings and welcome back to what's this game? Alien Isolation. There's some loud noise in the background. My apologies. My name is Patchable, and we are going to jump down this hall for some apparent reason. She's in the vents. I got an achievement for that, for being in the vents. But wait, where do I go from here? I can't see anything at all. It's very dark. Hello? Oh, what's over here? It's a light. Was there something in here? Is this ship shaking? I don't know what's going on. Open. So. Hi. What's going on up here? That's not a thing I can open. Neither is that. Hello?
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Yes, it is. I should turn on subtitles. Subtitles. On. There we go. Huh. What are you? Harold. You're adorable, Mr. Harold. I'm gonna move you out of the way so I can do this. Oh! I can collect scrap. Oh, it's doing the zappy zaps. Broken bit of machinery. This is creepy. This is creepy. Creepy as fuck. Stay perky. Freeze-dried something or other's coffee. Here you got a cup of... I can't even see what this is. I don't really care. I'm really tired at the moment. Like, I am fucking exhausted. I want to go to bed. But I'm playing this. Whoa. Shh. That made me jump. Oh, maybe I should crouch and sneak. What was that? Did I see something move? Did something move up there? Future me. Did something move up there? I'm just gonna trust your judgment. Okay, hello? 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 Is that it? Oh my god, there's a dead body. Are you in there? Are you alive? I don't know which part's your feet. I think that's your head. That'll be your feet. Okay. Are you in there? I was talking to your feet before. Sorry. Hello? Is anyone? No? Oh shit, there are a lot of dead bodies. Where do I go from here? There's a place over there. Ooh. Oh, oh.
This is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just getting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man. I'm
security brace.
Everywhere. Every creak and...
That's that thing, right?
Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Maintenance check required. Right, so how do I get one of those? I don't think I get it from up here. Well, that was a waste. Man, my footsteps make lots of noise. I'm guessing I go in here. It's pretty much the only place I can go. Anyone home? Hello? What is up, home dogs? Oh, a thing I can do. Hello, thing. And now press the button. Engine swag. Neat. Cool. Oh, lots of loud noises. There's also in the background someone's working on something. And it's kind of annoying. It's very annoying. And I'm sorry, but this is the only time I can actually record this. So, my apologies. This way? I'm gonna be loud. Plasma torch required. Shit, I don't have a plasma torch. How the fuck am I supposed to find a plasma torch? That sounds expensive. Maybe there'll be one like on the ground or something. What the hell? Is it in there, the plasma torch? That's just a door that can't be opened. I'm guessing that I go this way then. No? Yes? Oh, maybe I go back. Yeah, that's probably right. Yeah. I just go back. Everything's all powered up now. Oh, whoa, whoa! The fuck? I'm stupid. Maybe I go upstairs now? Yes? Yes, yes I do. Okay. Looters will pay. That's kind of the point of looting, you don't pay. Dumbaths. Dumbaths. Yeah, dumbaths. 2113. It's the year 2113. What's this? I can hide in there. Oh god, do I need... I'm going to need to hide in there. Shit. Oh, look, a family. Neat. Not really interested. What's in there? But then what's in there? But then, first, let me take a selfie. Yup. Override save data. Okie doke. Let's go in this place first. What to do, what to do. What's in here? Hello? Wait, what? This is an empty room. Oh god, is this something scary? Nothing behind you? No, fucking hell. Leave! Okay. Oh! Okay, you're definitely dead. I guess that's what I need from you? And I can't get through the door. Great. Maybe there's another way. There is another way. Sweet. Hello, other way. I'm very happy to see you. And upsy daisy. It's really fucking dark. Oh, you probably can't see this at all. I am so sorry. Play the recording.
Hello, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson.
That's Zachary Watson. Watson.
Protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows.
Dog, shut up.
Put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
Huh, okay. ID, I'll take that, and the maintenance jack. Let go! What was your name again? Oh, whoa, whoa, he's been dead for a while. He's been dead for quite some time. Well, that's really nice attention to detail. Actually, like, handwritten on. It's neat. So I'm guessing that it does this. Ah, cool. Right, left, and A? Okay. So I actually need to do things to... Oh. Where'd that go? Is it actually... It's on the ground! This is really good. This game has got a lot of attention to detail. Very, very good continuity. I'm gonna open this one. Plonk. And... That way. Thank you. Is there a way I can check my watch? Is that a thing I can do? No, that's a menu. What's T? No? Not T for watch, no. Touch. Play at end.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right?
Senses.
Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss.
No,
he's got you all
me.
Into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No?
I can't make any of those.
Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just
No, not what I meant to... Fuck. I didn't mean to do this. Like, at all. But I guess it works. Fuck. I didn't mean to light that flare. That flare is going to fucking kill me, but I'm going to make the most of that flare. Because I friggin' used it. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I just meant, I was trying to put it, I can't lift it up, I can't pick it up. It's gone. It's fucking gone. Okay. What? There was nothing even in this place. Oh, except this.
Rurus, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Okay. So, you locked him in the evidence lockup. That's not nice. I'm glad you guys probably did. How would Ida hide? So what happens if I do hide in here? Okay. Neato. Pardon me. Oh, shit. So if I knock around junk, it's going to make noise. So I'm going to need to watch where I am walking when I'm trying to sneak around. Okay. Interesting. Remove this. Wait, what? Oh, a cutscene. Nice. Oh, that's a gun.
Still.
Where did you get a gun?
Okay.
Can I have it? Can I have this gun?
No, turn around.
I like your accent.
Come on!
No, I wanted to be your friends. My name is Anal Ripley.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something flew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
Did I see it?
And lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
No, I bet what? I would.
You get it?
Okay.
You? Are you the killer? Are you gonna kill me? Come
What's
on.
What's your name?
It's right outside my window.
Axel. I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
Place on the ship.
Trust you.
Oh, come on.
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
What do I... Oh, I can press that button. I should have done that.
This is your lucky day.
Yeah, there's a button I can press.
Seek some comms is in the Systex bio. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area.
Hi.
Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there.
Oh, every time I crouch, I move backwards. That's interesting. Okay, what's happening? Oh, right, we're removing the brace.
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Yeah, okay, shut up. I'm busy doing actual things. What are you doing? You're gonna, like, protect me with your gun? Fucking asshole. Okay, we're ready to go. You coming?
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Also, I saw you then. Okay.
Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
God,
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look. Got the elevator working. Jana, let's go. Okay?
I can't get through that?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Thanks. You too. See ya.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Hmm. Tomorrow, no together. Oh, that's that one that I saw before. Colonial pigs. Okay. Hey, that's an Angry Birds pig.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
It's gonna be. I'm just gonna, you know, sign in over here. Don't mind me. Just signing in, you know. Average work day. Yeah. That's what I'm doing. Yes.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
That's an elevator? Fuck, I had no idea.
Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
And you have that special touch. Hey, those guys are making out. How well do you know your long-haul sex partner?
Hit the button.
Oh, which button? This one? That was a particular button? Which button did I just press? That one? Huh.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, raid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What is
it's
that
you. Mean? You're the killer.
I ain't seen anybody here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
It's a xenomorph. I don't actually know what this xenomorph took over. Was it a human? I'm pretty sure it's got a humanoid, ethanol. A humanoid look to it. Like, does that mean I can make a medkit? Build. I can. No, I can't. Never mind. I'm a dum-dum. I'm a dum-dum. Dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, shit. What's going on? Should I hide? I think I should hide. I'm gonna hide up here, though. Okay? Just get a little bit of heads up. Hold control and move keys to lean.
This way. Get down. This is bullshit.
Oh, shit.
You should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
This place is locked. Can you unlock it, dude? Are you going to unlock that for me?
Trouble. We'll have to go random.
But, yeah.
Follow me.
And I think I saw this before you did. Huh. Well, actually, no. You probably already knew that was there. I'm the one discovering all this for the first time. But also not really, because I played it, like... 4 months ago.
Friends of yours?
No.
Those guys before. They don't like strangers. Even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, brother. You want to go and see a road? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
I'm doing something.
It's called survival.
Hello.
Crazy.
I've noticed.
Oh, I could peek up and down. Okay. Oh.
You've been living here?
This is your hideout. Okay.
What can I say? My butler's on
Compound B.
Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
I can make one now. Cool.
You know, I have a health kit. Here for a week now, waiting for a ship, waiting for you, I guess.
Huh. Interesting.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
I have this flashlight over here now.
Stocked up on batteries.
I've got some batteries. How is this a, how is this a torch?
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Hold F to reload the flashlight. F? Oh, it's already reloaded anyway. Oh, shit. I'm gonna save the game first. You, go on ahead. I'm just gonna sign in. Don't worry. I'm fine. Everything's good. We're all good. Nothing's wrong. I'm not crazy. Shut up. You're crazy. Should probably turn that off so no one actually finds this place. Yeah, see? Why does it keep turning back on? Jeez. It's like you want to be found. Where'd you get that holster? It's pretty neat.
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it.
Flashlight batteries. How do I turn on the flashlight? Oh.
How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Okay, I'll do that. What is this, the vent? No, that's not the vent. Wait, is it? No, it's not. Okay. I can't get in there. There's cans here. That'll probably end up killing me eventually, these cans.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming.
Hurry up. I'm scared. You asshole. I made sure not to knock over those cans. Oh, no, those cans.
I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
I should probably preserve my light. He says as he turns it on and off again. It's probably not a good idea. Climb on through. Make sure you watch his butt. It's not a great butt, but it's a butt. Can I go back?
It's not smart to stay here too long.
I can go back. Okay. Well, yeah, you're not a smart person. I mean, I'm not a smart person. I mean, we're not a smart person. Yes.
That's the way everyone travels around here.
Just yes. Those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
I don't want to stay alive. I want to get killed by a giant alien.
Torrens, so that's your ship, right?
Yes. Totally my ship.
Quiet. I hear something.
What do you hear? Oh, shit. What do you hear?
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. This is
what's
some
going up?
Bullshit.
Follow me.
Okay. So, I think I should sign in over here. You think that's a good thing to do? I think that's a good thing to do. I'm gonna do that.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
What do you mean, don't shine that flashlight? You mean like this? So what's going on, person? Being quiet. You be quiet, you dumb cunt.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know.
I'm going over here.
Stick around while I check our stock.
We've got to stay soon.
Take on more of this.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. Generator. If that went down, we'd have to check it out.
Okay, I'll try.
You'll make less noise.
Oh.
Great.
So I've got to do that. Because I am small.
You checked our supplies last. I did. What's up? You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no
I'm way. In here.
We're supposed to be secure down here.
No, you're
what
fucking not.
I've just come from there. Sealed pipe.
What's that? That's a Betty Bias. Hello, Betty Bias.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss?
Who the hell's your boss?
Goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. Just saying that.
Just stop saying.
Get that ready to go.
Check the rest
turn
of this
off
stuff.
The generator.
That is, if you could keep your.
And job done here.
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
So, are they gonna?
Everyone with me.
Everyone? So you're all gonna leave? You're not gonna leave anybody behind to where you were? That's not very smart. All right, where to?
Who's
where?
There? Come out, and we won't.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you
this
know?
Door.
Nice work, Red.
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
Okay, I'm following you. What are we doing? Oh shit, I've got it in my hand now. I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna save now, okay? You just... Yeah, you do you. You still standing there awkwardly? Nice. Okay, we still haven't even seen the alien yet, and I've been recording for almost 30 minutes, okay. Okie dokie doke. What's in here?
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead.
Wait, is there a way to... Hold on.
Hope your ship's still there.
Yeah, me too. So oh look, there's a thing to read. What you're expecting, eh? Nah, not really.
I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Huh, okay. Yes, I managed to get my hands on that stuff I was talking about. Chief won't even notice the stock's missing. Things always get lost when a station's closing down. Don't worry about the customs either. Sinclair told his men to turn a blind eye. They'll probably be too busy goofing off or taking backhanders to notice you anyway. You get what you pay for, I guess, Bailey. Uh-huh, and down there. Nielsen, Leonard, you're both first shift on the door. Okay, so read carefully. Putting this together won't be easy, so we want intruders getting in. Or we don't want intruders getting in because you can't read the instructions properly. This here is what you call a two-man rulebook. This means that it needs two to open the door simultaneously from two different consoles. Most of us don't know each other, so this is the safest way of making sure everything stays secure and none of us decide to head off with their own with our stuff. When you're on shift, take in turns to keep guard and notify the other one if one of us needs to be let out. That means just us, no one else. No matter how much anyone begs, and no matter what sob story they try to pull, I was in a group before and we got soft and now I'm the only one left. Trust no one, Joe. Cool. Back. And inventory. I've got aspirin and I've got lots of other stuff. Okay, never mind. No, I don't want that. I wanted to exit the goddamn computer. Thank you. Hello, hello. Ready to go, mate? What's your name, mate? What, dude, what's your name? Alright, I'm just gonna go around you then. What is this thing? I don't know what that thing is. I can't... What?
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off.
Yes, they have.
Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Fuck okay. You. Okie doke, dokie doke, dokie doke, dokie doke. This is gonna be a bonding experience, man. Ready? I'm ready.
Ready. On three. 1, 2, 3.
Alright.
Axel, behind you.
Behind you. Dude, look out. Save Axel. How do I save Axel? How do I save Axel?
Get here now.
Oh, okay. So click and hit him. You fucking shot him! You fucking shot him, dude!
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
Dude! Why did you do that?
We need to go! No!
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you bastard!
I wanna move.
Move it!
I'm running. Don't worry.
Shit, I think he's dead.
Ah, no. Yes, they did. I mean, we did. I mean...
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill
continuity.
Me, you saved my life. This is about survival.
Don't hug me.
Do you understand?
Man, you're creepy. Are you about to die here?
I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
Uh-oh. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, now he's dead. Can I have his gun? Did he leave his gun behind?
What the hell was that thing?
Well, he went up there. And we didn't actually see the alien, but at least we now know that the alien is here. I don't know where to go, though, dude. Not this way. This way? I should probably not do that. I'm gonna find the next save point and we're gonna end the video because... I don't know where the thing is. Oh, fuck. Does this open? It doesn't open. Okay. Fuck, what do I do? Whoa, whoa, whoa. So, my only friend is dead. Yep, that's all his blood. Okay, cool. I know that much at least. Now what the fuck am I supposed to do? No, I press the button? No. What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, okay. I see. Took me that fucking long to get that. Jeez. Oh, shit. Oh, no. The music's intensifying. What's happening? Whoa, what's happening? Oh, fuck. Shit. No, oh god, no. Oh, I'm scared. Open. Doors open. Doors open. 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 The fuck in here. Oh. Fuck, that was kind of scary. Whew. Was I scared of nothing? Was nothing gonna happen there? Well, I at least need to find a save point before I die. This way? Are we going this way? Let's do this way. It's this way, okay. Okay.
Serving Season Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Rewire. Huh. Where's the save station? What's up here? Hello up here. What is it? What is you? Security tuner, which is something I don't have. Oh, chargeback. Nice. Okay. Well, it'll be good to have this unlocked, I guess. He's got a medkit. Nice. And turn. There we go. Pardon me. Yay, that's open. We've got a few hiding spaces. There's the safe station. Okay, what else is here in my surroundings? Nothing? Okay. Well, I guess I'm going to end the video here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys the next time I do this. Toodles. That terrified of nothing. Oh, look at this, a thing I can read.